Francisco Vargas got in the ring with you tonight. Tell us what happened.
Yeah, I was supposed to come here in Vegas, fight a sixth round, and at the we signed a contract for a sixth round, and at the last moment they said the fight was going to be a four round. We fought all three rounds. I believe he took three rounds. We were going toe-to-toe. And the four round, well, I'm a fighter that doesn't fight four rounds. I fight six and up, you know. And, well, in the four round, he was already tired. I had already closed his eye, made him bleed. And, well, I know that two more rounds he was going to do it.
The fight, you want a rematch now. You feel that it wasn't fair.
Yeah, it was.
You're Victor Sanchez. What message do you have for Francisco if he's watching?
Well, that hopefully they give us a rematch, 6 to 8 rounds. If they want to do a title belt, we can do it. It doesn't matter, but I know he's not going to make the 6 rounds.
And Victor, what did you think of Leo Santa Cruz tonight against Eric Morel? I mean,
it was a good fight.
Leo won, of course.
Yeah, it was a good fight.
And what do you think about right now Marcos Maidana, Soto Caraz? It's about to start.
I think Maidana probably is going to get it.
There you have it. Look out for Victor. Big things for him in the future. FaizNewsReport.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. Are you on Twitter, Victor?
No, sir.